look at the lag. What the fuck is this shit? Holy shit. So, I mean, the problem now is I didn't hit any of the armor, the percent armor, basically. Like, I basically need to get percent or flat and regal something good. I don't really want a YOLO X. I'd rather just keep alting for 650 alts. I think I would get a roll that's better. Even though I can't believe I'm going to roll over this, I think I'm going to. Gives me a lot of life, but I don't know. I guess I would craft reflect on it in the OLOX, but yeah, I don't know. We're going over. Okay, well, perhaps we should give it one YOLO X. Just for the fuck of it. Where's Reflect? I don't have a skill. Skill would be the chest. Lol, 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 lol. Hopefully I can kill Hillock. Just YOLO Exalted Top Life, boys. So now we have to do another one. It's gonna brick. I can just feel the brick coming. I can feel the brick. I'm gonna do a Release the Kraken on this one.
Close my eyes. Here we go.
And instead of using
force, release the Kraken!
Say, I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break you up. All you ever did was wreck me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes.
I guess, in all honesty, we're just gonna settle with this. I guess we're gonna YOLO X one more time. Like, love? Then the question is, do I just YOLO X again? I mean, holy shit. If it bricks, it's really bad. I don't have level 7 Haku to remove this. I have to give someone a super GG chest to remove it now. Oh boy. Who do I trust? Why is Reflect good? Reflect is good because it closes off that slot for crafting. Right, so since I put Reflect on it, can't get anything. I mean, I can't believe we just did this. Like, this is crazy. Just as bonkers right now. I mean, I still really want, got it, I really want flat, but the flat you get on the master is like 80 or something retarded. Okay, Iris has 7 Haku. We're gonna YOLO Reflect on it right now. I like how Hybris signed in just to do this for me. I need to give him a scour. Alright, boys. Here we go. The YOLO of all YOLOs. So, we're going full Miley Cyrus, release the Kraken. What's some other RNG thing I can do? I want to, like, maximum RNG. Oh, I have to kill Piety. We have to kill Piety, guys. DJ Piesto. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing right now. DJ Piesto. It's not this one. Lucky RNG God 17. No.